No. I want to hear you say it.
Say what? Come on, Chris. Whether you want to admit it or not, Mrs. Sosa is doing those women more harm than good.
How's that?
What if you and Luca hadn't been there? Huh? Then what happens? At best, she's a vigilante. And at worst?
At worst, a criminal. Do you have any clue the sacrifice that lady makes on a daily basis just so young women fleeing oppression and violence get a chance?
Those young women have no legal standing living under her roof, all right? So without it, they're just sitting ducks. They could be deported at the drop of a hat, sent back to the very danger they're fleeing.
You're right. They should go through their proper channels, like sweating it out in detention centers, while they'll probably endure the same abuses they fled. And maybe by the time they're 40, be given permission to be in this country.
Hey, I'm not saying the process isn't flawed, but it's a process. You don't get to just choose which law you feel like breaking.
Wow, it must be so nice throwing stones perched up in your tidy corner of the world.
Hey, that's enough.
Right now, I don't give a damn about either of your politics. We got a young woman's life hanging in the balance, period. So get your anger in check and your priorities straight. Chris, you go check in with Luca. Deacon, you with me in interrogation right now.
Chris, hold up.
Let's get some air, yeah?
I don't need a lecture.
Don't plan on giving one.
Please, stay out of my way right now, okay?